Heavenly Father, oh, the depths of the riches both of the wisdom and knowledge of God. How unsearchable are your judgments and your ways past finding out. For who has known the mind of the Lord, or who has become his counselor, or who has first given to him and it shall be repaid to him? For of him and through him and to him are all things, to whom be glory forever. Amen. It is the glory of God to conceal a matter, but the glory of kings is to search out a matter. The secret things belong to the Lord our God, but those things which are revealed belong to us and to our children forever, that we may do all the words of the law. If we call to you, Lord, you will answer us and show us great and mighty things which we did not know. In a great house there are not only vessels of gold and silver, but also of wood and clay, some for honor and some for dishonor. Therefore, if anyone cleanses himself from the latter, he will be a vessel of honor, sanctified and useful for the master, prepared for any good work. Take away the dross from silver, and it will go to the silversmith for jewelry. Take away the wicked from before the king, and his throne will be established in righteousness. A word fitly spoken is like apples of gold and settings of silver. Like an earring of gold and an ornament of fine gold is a wise rebuke to an obedient ear. Yes, righteous lips are the delight of kings, and they love him who speaks what is right. A man has joy by the answer of his mouth, and a word spoken in due season, how good it is. Lord, we have heard the saying, you shall love your neighbor and hate your enemy. But you tell us to even love our enemies, to bless those who curse us, to do good to those who hate us, and to pray for those who spitefully use us and persecute us, that we may be the sons of our Father in heaven. For he makes his sun to rise on the evil and on the good, and sends rain on the just and the unjust. Therefore, if our enemy is hungry, we should give him bread to eat, and if he is thirsty, give him water to drink. For so we will heap coals of fire on his head, and the Lord will reward us. Let us then not be overcome by evil, but overcome evil with good. As cold water to a weary soul, so is good news from a far country. Lord, we thank you for the hope we have in you. We know that you, Lord, will maintain the cause of the afflicted and justice for the poor. Surely the righteous shall give thanks to your name, and the upright shall dwell in your presence. Help us, Holy Spirit, to be perfect, just as our Father in heaven is perfect. Thank you, Lord, that you give us the power to keep your righteous standard. May our lives show forth your glory, and our lips declare your praise. In your wonderful and eternal, all-wise name, Lord Jesus, we pray. Amen.